solve the equation below for x by graphing. So we're going to type this in. Coming over to Desmos, 2 to the x. And then on the next line, we're going to type in negative 2x plus 5. And we want to know where they intersect. And it says x equals 1.283. And so 1. Approximately is what that symbol is. So it's approximately 1.25.